I know on some level you can say, oh, well, the ISPs might actively interfere with that. And, you know, that could be true. But you don't even have to think that to be worried, because on a non-neutral net, I mean, if I think of all the digital tools that we use to get people information, to get people engaged, to activate them, how many of those tools simply wouldn't have been created on a non-neutral internet?